All right.
It was fun. Thank you.
If you think Arizona's the only place with llama drama, I want you to meet my friend Pierre. He is a celebrity llama, and he joins me now along with llama handler Susan Gural. I don't want to make any false moves here.
Oh, that's okay.
But this llama's famous. Pierre is famous.
He is.
Why?
He's been on Saturday Night Live, and he's actually walked the Greenwich Village Parade. He's done quite a few things.
Are they known to escape, like today, and
oh,
run
yeah,
around?
They like to run. They like to run. Pierre likes to run if he can, and you always have to have a catch pen. And that would be an open gate lead-in. So I set him up, I have a gate open, and he has to go through, and that's his catch.
What did they do wrong today? How did the llama escape? Did they do something wrong, you think?
Oh, they might have just left the gate open, or a fence went down. Yeah. I don't know how they escaped.
Yeah. How fast can they go?
They're fast.
Up to 35 miles an hour?
Maybe.
Maybe faster.
What, they're fast.
At first, they thought maybe it was an alpaca, right? Uh-huh. But it's not. What's the difference?
Alpacas are smaller.
They're smaller.
Their fiber is finer.
Are they mean animals?
No.
No.
They're not mean.
Well, we're all...
They're very docile.
Oh, Pierre. Pierre's pretty cute, right?
And they're actually natural guard animals for sheep.
Yeah. All right.
Yes.
Thank you.
Good.
Are we done? Are we out of time?
No.
All right. We'll be right back. Bye, Pierre.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for coming in.
He's happy to come.